Following persons for the distinguished and outstanding service they have rendered to this nation. One, the Order of the Burning Spear under the category of the Second Class, Elder of the Order of the Burning Spear, that is EBS. We have Engineer Kishan Singh Gehlot.
Engineer Gehlot is the founding chairman of Intersect Consortium Limited, NKG Group. He is also the director of Medanta Africare facility in East Africa. Your Excellency, he donated a large asphalt batching plant, ama kiwanda cha kutengeneza rami, with capacity of 128 metric tons per hour to Nairobi Metropolitan Service. This plant has greatly assisted in the tarmacking of roads in Nairobi to improve transport infrastructure in the city of Nairobi. He is awarded Elder of the Order of the Burning Spear, EBS, for his dedicated service to the public. Congratulations, congratulations. Engineer Onyesha Wananchi, asante. Asante sana.
Thank you very much. Your Excellency, under the same category, we have Dr. Willis Akware of the Ministry of Health.
Dr. Akwale is the chairman of National COVID-19 Vaccines Deployment Task Force in the Ministry of Health. Under his leadership, the country has administered over 8 million doses of COVID-19 vaccines. He has also coordinated the receipt of over 10 million assorted vaccines from the COVAX program and other donors. This has strengthened our country's efforts against COVID-19. He is awarded Elder of the Order of the Burning Spear, EBS, for dedicated service. Congratulations, Daktari. Asante, congratulations again.
Your Excellency, the next category is the Order of the Grand Warrior of Kenya, OGW. We have Sergeant Salim Mohamed Salim Buna.
Sergeant Salim Mohamed was enlisted in the Kenya Defense Forces in 1992. On 3rd of September 2020, during the capture of Kismayu, they encountered an improvised explosive device attack and heavy gunfire from the enemy. One of their vehicles lost control, while in another vehicle, he proceeded to the scene to save his colleagues. Despite being shot at 5 times in his right leg, he selflessly fought to save his colleagues. As a result of the injuries, he had to undergo knee replacement surgery. His heroic act saved the lives of his colleagues and managed to rescue the service vehicle from enemy capture. He is awarded Order of the Grand Warrior of Kenya, OGW. Congratulations, congratulations, Sergeant. Asante sana.
The next one, sir, is Ms. Faith Chemketish Kipyegon.
Faith Kipyegon is a middle distance runner specializing in 1500 meters. She won a gold medal during the 2020 Tokyo Olympics, and she has won gold medals at the 2011 World Under 18 Championships and the 2012 World Under 20 Championships. The national anthem of Kenya was played as the world listened due to her heroic victory. Your Excellency, she is awarded the Order of the Grand Warrior of Kenya for her exemplary performance. Congratulations, you can show the public. Asante sana waonyeshe. Asante tumshukuru.
The last under that category, Your Excellency, is Ms. Paris Chepchichil.
Perez Jepchirchir is a professional long-distance runner. She won a gold medal during the 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games in women's marathon, the toughest race in the Olympics. She has also won gold medal at the IAAF World Half Marathon Championships in 2016 and again gold at the World Championships 2020. She is also a former half marathon world record champion. She is awarded the Order of the Grand Warrior of Kenya, OGW, for exemplary performance. Asante tuonyeshe wananchi, asante sana, and congratulations again.
The last category, sir, is the Superstar of Kenya, that is SS. We have Captain Ari Chitalo Ramadhan.
Corporal Chitalo is specialized in counter-terrorism. On 18 May 2021 in Boni Forest, he was one of the gunners who was instrumental in repulsing the enemy fire. While still executing his role as a gunner, he often combat medical assistance to two of his seriously injured colleagues. During the intense gunfight, he was separated from his team and survived in Boni Forest without food or water for a period of 6 days with two gunshot wounds in his legs. He is awarded the Silver Star of Kenya for bravery and self-sacrifice. Asante kopro tuonyeshe wananchi, asante sana, thank you very much.
Thank you, Your Excellency, that comes to the head.
Niobe sasa sote tusibame kwa wimbo wa taifa.